Okay.
So yeah, it did actually do what it was supposed to. Given the fact that there were windows there, it wasn't 100% contained inside, but it did suppress the fire like it was supposed to, and as it was stated by the representative. So I definitely think that it's some quality tool to add to the toolbox. Definitely see a benefit for law enforcement as well as chief officers or first in ambulance crew, depending on whether you're running on a volunteer department or pay on a full time. So
perfect.
Definitely agree.
Thank you for your time, too. Yeah.